This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to format. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Layout. 3. Click the Chart Area drop-down arrow. A list will appear. 4. Click the chart element that you want to select. This concludes the mHelp clip.